Welcome to Speaking Scientifically. Today's word is arthropod. The group of animals called arthropods includes all the insects, the spiders, the crustaceans like lobsters, and a whole lot more. We're talking 80% of all the animals we know are considered a kind of arthropod. There are over a million kinds. What do they all have in common? Number one, they have jointed appendages. We have joints at our elbows, and our wrists, and our shoulders. They have joints in their appendages. So you've got jointed appendages. Does that make you an arthropod? No, because arthropods have, number two, a segmented exoskeleton. Your skeleton, your bones, are inside your body, right? An arthropod's exoskeleton is sort of a shell on the outside of its body. If you ever had to peel a shrimp or eat a lobster, what you called its shell, a scientist calls its exoskeleton. Now, it's also broken up into segments or sections, kind of like the sections on a knight's suit of armor. An arthropod's exoskeleton is broken up into segments like that. Number three, an arthropod doesn't grow gradually like you do. They grow in sudden events called molting. When a caterpillar becomes a chrysalis, that is an example of molting. When a butterfly emerges from its chrysalis, you could also call that molting. That's it. That's all it takes to be an arthropod. Jointed legs, a segmented exoskeleton, and when you grow by molting. Are you ready to test your knowledge of arthropods? All right, let's go. Number one, is a grasshopper an arthropod? Check it out. Do you see the legs? Does it have joints in those legs? Yeah? Do you see segments or sections in that exoskeleton? Yes! A grasshopper is an arthropod. It's also an insect. All insects are arthropods, but not all arthropods are insects. It's kind of like everybody in Florida is also in the USA, but not everybody in the USA is in Florida, right? Number two, is a scorpion an arthropod? Check out the legs. Do you see joints in those legs? Yeah. Do you see segments in its exoskeleton? Yes, a scorpion is an arthropod, but it's not an insect. It's got too many legs. It's in a group of arthropods called arachnids. If we keep going with this map thing, it's kind of like they're from another state like Texas where I live, but they're still part of the USA. Number three, is an octopus an arthropod? Check out the legs. Do you see joints in those legs? No, they're floppy tentacles, right? They don't have joints in their appendages. Do you see an exoskeleton at all? Mm-mm, not on an octopus. It is not an arthropod. Number four, is a lobster an arthropod? Look at the legs. Do you see joints in the legs? Yeah, it's got a lot of legs. Do you see that exoskeleton? Is it divided up into segments? Yep, a lobster is most definitely an arthropod. It's a kind of arthropod called a crustacean. Number five, is a worm an arthropod? Well, you can actually see some segmentation here in its body, but its body is soft. That's not really an exoskeleton. Do you see any legs? No, a worm is not an arthropod. I think you know exactly what an arthropod is. Go out there and see if you can find some. Until next time, see you later. Speaking scientifically. Speaking scientifically.